time for the final result, and I need a decision. Louis, coming to you first, the name of the act you are sending home tonight.
Dermot, I'm going to save the person that I think has got star quality, the person that I think can go forward and be a star. And it just goes to prove that nobody's safe on X Factor unless people vote. It really is. The person that I have to send home is Sophie.
Talisa, coming to you next. The name of the act you are sending home tonight, please.
The truth is, I don't think either of you deserve to be in the bottom two right now. This is the biggest shock of the competition for me. Sophie, I have always got along from you from the minute we met, and I have a big connection with you, and I love you. I love you as a performer. Misha, we've had our issues. Last night we talked and we dealt with them. And me and you are cool now. And I can't relate this down to the personalities and connections. I relate to both of you girls. I have to be honest. Look, I'm here to judge. I'm here to be honest. I have to go with the person that I feel like I most relate to musically, person that represents the music from my roots.
Talisa, who are you sending home tonight?
The act that I'm sending home tonight is Sophie.
Thank you, Talisa. Okay, we're going to go to Kelly next, but here's how it is. If Kelly opts to send Sophie home, she's going home right now. If she opts to send Misha B home, Sophie's still in the competition, then we carry on, we go to Gary. Kelly, can you hear us?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay. I'm sorry to ask you this, Kelly, but the name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
This is so hard, because I know how bad both of you guys want this, but I see how bad one of you wants it more than the other, and I have to be completely honest. The act that I'm sending home is Sophie.
Thank you, Kelly. Gary, it's an impossible question, but how would you have voted?
Listen, I'm amazed and I'm shocked, but the act that I've sent home was Sophie tonight.
Thank you very much for your honesty. Misha B, congratulations. Go and join the others, all right? Give it up for Misha B, everyone. Thank you. All right, it's a real shocker tonight, but let's take a look at Sophie's time in the competition.
What's your name?
Sophie. I work behind a bar.
I think she's been stuck in that pub for too long.
I'm gonna say yes. Thank you so much.
When I get married, I want her to sing at my wedding.
The magic.
If I get a yes, I will have to pinch myself.
And get ready for live shows.
You don't really realize how far this can get you. It's a wonderful feeling.
I am so proud of you. You did such a beautiful job tonight.
I want to be known for my voice and for my singing.
When it comes down to it, it's about the talent, and you have it.
You made that song totally your own.
I'm so proud of you. You're amazing.
You are a beautiful performer.
Okay, huge shock tonight. We have Kelly on the line again. Kelly, I know you'll hook up with Sophie when you get back, but what do you want to say to her right now?
I just want to tell Sophie that Sophie is remarkable and she has such an incredible voice. And I think that we all have more developing to do as artists, and she just has to continue to develop. Sophie is such a voice, and I just can't wait to see what the future holds for her.
Sophie, what do you want to say?
Thank you for this amazing experience. I'm never going to forget, and I'm going to keep working hard and prove that I should have stayed in this competition.
Thank you very much, Sophie, with the ladies. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Sophie.